A milestone birthday for Catholic Charities of Southern Nevada. The organization turning 80 years old, and to celebrate, they threw a Feed Vegas party. On the menu, roasted brisket, veggies, and carrot cake. Catholic Charities started on April 16, 1941, with a $10,000 budget. Their first mission was an adoption program. Now it boasts 16 programs, including feeding the underserved communities in Las Vegas. They say they've seen an increase in food insecurity during the pandemic. Hundreds of seniors in the valley are on waiting lists for Meals on Wheels. Catholic Charities say their work is vital to keep people fed.
The lagging indicator of food insecurity will continue to be there even as our economy recovers. And so donations to Catholic Charities and organizations like ours, government support and collaboration with other private and public partnerships will need to continue to happen, because the safety net will burst without additional resources.
The charity is working to renovate their campus so many others in the future can take advantage of their services for years to come.